raining like cats and dogs. Can't really tell.
Football.
Yeah. No food yet.
Football.
Football.
Look at. John do trick. Watch.
No,
watch
boy.
Watch this. Watch. Well, watch.
The wages of sin, this is the bad news, is death.
Oh, hey, look at this.
But no, watch.
The gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That's the good news. So the Koreans have to be full gospel. Pull out John so they can see what happens.
Watch this. What's this going to do to his fingers? They're going to tie up his fingers? They're going to, what's he going to break them off? Cut them off? What? Oh!
Jesus can heal you. Hallelujah!
Hey, look at this.
Yes, okay. Jesus loves me.
This is what
she doesn't know Jesus.
I broke his hair.
Yeah, that's what can happen to your head, see?
Let me fix it.
No, I don't want to come here.
Should we take your head off?
No. I'll just take it.
You just throw it on the floor.
That might be better.
That's what I have. What I use now is an air mattress and foam on top of the air mattress.
But not a thin foam. This is thick like that. It's very comfortable. I think you'll find it more comfortable than the air.
I'm driving, Mr. Koski. Woo!
Jazz, look at all this house. Oh, see, he look around.
Oh yeah, don't fall off, baby.
Okay, yeah. Look this way. John, turn this way so we can get you in the picture. Mm-hmm. So good for Grandma and Grandpa. Mm-hmm. All right, there you go. Tickle. All right, there you go.
Hi, buddy.
3, 2, 1.
You got a lot of nice clothes.
Look at the camera.
Let me go ahead. Why aren't I inside?
Look at this.
Where's all my amniotic fluid?
Yeah, you accepted it finally. And then you, I told Josh just today, you were there.
You and smile. You and smile.
You?
That Uncle Josh.
Hi. How's it going?
Look at you like a look.
He's at Maranatha Village.
You. That Uncle Josh.
Brother Tom comes to visit him once a week. He's got dementia. How bad? So how many days were you in the hospital?
24 hours.
24 hours.
That's all. Yeah. Hit you in, got you.
Aww, baby's first pedicure. Or manicure. I'm sorry, it's manicure.
You know, I probably need a smaller one.
Yeah. Mommy and Grandma, giving you your first mani.
Okay, so guess
what it is? I'm thirsty. We just drink.
What else
you
can do?
Always want to drink. Okay.
Oh, good. Oh my gosh, Beth.
No, I need a smaller.
You're okay, buddy. You're okay.
That's okay.
Hi. Sorry about the darkness, but I have my hands a little tied up right now. This is baby Eli. How you doing, baby Eli? He has his pacifier on. He's using it for the first couple days. He's getting used to it. And this is me holding you, Eli. And that is Pastor John Koski. Hi. Back to Eli. So, maybe you'll see this video one day, Eli. This is me holding you. Yeah.
So yesterday was the first day you got to hold a baby?
Yeah. Bum, ba-dum, ba-bum. You are so special. Special. Look at you. We're trying to decide if you have brown eyes or gray eyes. I don't know. Bethany says it'll be a couple days before we fully know.
No, you understand. I mean, I think she's fine with it.
The limelight.
Oh, look at that.
Getting used to everything.
He doesn't want to
baklava. Oh, it looks like there's an angel surrounding the baklava.
That's not how you hold your pacifier.
Make sure he lays on the right side.
You can put it so the pillow doesn't sleep. See? That's, and you want to get in there? You want to get in there? You lay inside. Then you zip it up. You can see it's a bed. Get inside. Like that. Now lay down. Put your head on the pillow.
Yeah. Good night. So, last night we discovered a little puddle of water here. Tried to dry it. Move some boxes and everything, but there's this crack here. Water was coming through this crack. Now there seems to be a new puddle. Not coming from the crack, probably coming from here. So it's a little scary because the lake is kind of overflowing because of all this rain. We've had like 4 days of rain, so probably got to move all this stuff and patch this crack. There's this crack going up and down. So what's happening is kind of see the hill, kind of go that way. And then there should be a divot here, but what we're finding is there's also a small divot kind of here. See where the sidewalk's going that way? So the water, at least from this end, is going towards the house, hitting the foundation, going down, creating a little underground pool, and then slowly heading towards the lake, which is a little overflowing. Me and my mustache. Gosh, I got a shave today. It's raining right now. It's supposed to be raining all day. Flood warnings in all counties. But I just want to show you the water level. So right now it's kind of over the rocks. And still coming out of the, or into, actually looks like it's coming out of the little storm drains there, which is a bad sign because that means everything from the streets and all the surrounding areas are being collected in our little pond here. It's kind of creeping slowly towards the house. It should be fine though. There's no way that water is going to reach the house. That would have to rain for like a solid week for it to happen or something like that. The problem is the water table. It's already above the basement. So remember, the basement's like a story down. And all the little cracks in the basement walls, you know, it's just asking for trouble. Okay, before we didn't really have a good gutter system. So we kind of jimmy-rigged this last night. And it's kind of working. But we bought an industrial one. Gonna take it out here. As far away from the house as possible. Is installed. It should work perfectly.
So you didn't film the exciting part, you filmed the boring part.
Well, I couldn't get to my phone in time.
That was exciting. See?
Yeah.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
How about now?